17. So today, 35 Squadron Royal Australian Air Force have moved 17 endangered rock wallabies from the ACT to a conservation refuge in Victoria. This move was vitally important because this is the last remaining population of these beautiful animals. They are the symbol of the ACT territory and very, very important to a community here in the ACT.
Down me fighting, so if I'm walking with you more, otherwise you see like a big stop, so we need to stop in place. Is there any questions about that?
Thank you. 2047 takeoff weight, 27.2.